everyone, Tori here, and we are back with Tomb Raider 2. We are on the Opera House level, which is probably my least favourite level in this entire game. I never know where I'm meant to be going, I never know what I'm meant to be doing, and I die a lot. So the sooner we can get this out of the way, the better. And I actually had to look up a walkthrough, for the most part, to remember just about where to go, because I hate this level so much. I actually lit a flare. I'm not gonna lie, I really do hate this. And that's why I haven't really been playing Tomb Raider 2 a lot at the moment. I know there's a bad guy down here, I remember that. I think I just dropped a flare on his head, let's go kill him. Oh yeah. Bang! Okay, we got one shot on him. I suppose that's better than nothing. He's gonna shoot us, get out of the water! What is she doing? Get out! What is he doing? Was that him trying to aim at me? That was terrible. Oh my god, if I'd stopped lighting flares, I'm so tired, it's like... 1:30 in the morning. Me and my hubby's sleep pattern is completely messed up. I can't sleep in the... No, wait. I can't sleep at night. I sleep in the day. I don't know what I'm doing. Yes. The sooner this is done, the better. For some reason, I couldn't see my health when that guy was shooting at me. I hope my resolution isn't messed up. I'd be really annoyed to record what's probably going to end up being about 50 minutes to an hour of footage right now, and then find out it wasn't working properly. Let's double check. No, I can see. It's just a tiny, tiny little bar. That's fine. Wait, how many flares do we have left after I accidentally lit two? Oh, we got loads. That's fine. Okay, so we've got to go up here anyway and light a... light a flare. No, we've already done that twice. Pull a switch. But I can't remember how we... Do we have to just jump backwards? Oh, wait, hang on. No. Nope. God fucking damn it. I hate this level already. See, I watched this walkthrough. It didn't do me any good whatsoever. I still don't know what I'm meant to be bloody doing. Do we just jump up? No. Okay. We have to just walk up then, I guess. There we go. And here is the switch, of which I've forgotten it what it does. I think it opens a trapdoor. Let me see. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, dodgy man with a dodgy key. Ooh, okay. Where do we go now? Do we have to go round again? What is this? Is this a door? It looks like a door. It's got hinges. Really badly textured hinges, but... Alright. How are we meant to get up there? Do I have to jump onto that one? How am I going to do that? She's just going to fall off the side. Can we? Oh yeah, okay, we can. Cool. I think I was too high the first time I did it. So when I jumped back, it didn't do much good. Alright. So we want to go back here. And we want to get to that trapdoor and get the key. And that trapdoor is just... Yeah, there. That gap in the bridge. In the bridge? In the roof. Oh my god, Tori. Learn to speak. Okay. Have to avoid this box as well. Where's it? Break our faces. With smush on it. Cool. I'm actually going to save because I'm probably going to end up hitting that damn box. Settle, puppy. I can hear scratching behind me. It's annoying. Right, where's this guy? Back off. That's so rude, striking a lady with a bat. Put the pistols back on, actually. I don't think there's anyone too dangerous around here. I could be wrong, but I... Mind you, the next level is the offshore rig. And I know that you lose all your guns on that level, so I might as well use the good stuff. The good shit. Because I think when you do get the guns back eventually, you don't... I don't know if you have the same ammo or not. So if I had... What's my Uzi's got on it? I don't have the Uzi's. Why do I not have the Uzi's? I can't remember. Let's say the automatic pistols have 104. I think in the next level they'll just have a set amount when you lose them. Oh, pretty music. We're back where we started. Oh, yay. Oh. So we've got to do exactly the same thing. Yep, really do hate this level. Okay, jump out. Like a boss. Yep, see? I'm so good at this game. Right, let's get down here. Oh, we got dodgy music. It's like, watch out. We got a... Do we have to drop down? Yes, okay. And then blow this out. Bang! Shouldn't really waste the... automatic pistols, but never mind. Where are we? I don't actually know where I got... Okay, there's some stairs there. You have to be careful in this glass, because if you run through it, you will take damage, and if you jump on it, you will die. It's kind of different to the spikes in the first game, because with the spikes, at least I recall, if you ran through them, you died straight away. And if you fell on them, obviously you died too. But this one's a little bit more forgiving. So yeah, I'm sorry my videos are a bit few and far between. I don't know what to do with my YouTube channel anymore. And looking back to all my friends who have YouTube channels, I think I have about 16 people who I consider really good friends on YouTube. I think I found out only about 9 of them? No, sorry, 9 of them I found out are currently inactive for various reasons. Like, anything between a month of no videos to 6 months. It's kind of sad, because I love watching their videos and stuff, and to see that they're not enjoying themselves playing the game gets me down a bit. But I can see why, because I'm in that sort of rut right now, you know? Oh god, I hate this bit. Actually, this bit really sticks in my mind for another reason. It's because my PS1 disc was really badly damaged, and every time I got to this bit and that sort of ominous music which just started playing and then crapped out, it kept getting stuck and it go, and it was like really weird. I was like, what the hell's going on? Okay, we did that in one go. It's better than I usually do. So yeah, and then for the entire level, all I could hear was woo, 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 woo. It's like really bad music. Right, I think there's some gunmen. Actually, there's a lot of people in here. Let's get them automatic pistols out. There's gunmen, there's dogs, there's people with clubs. Everybody wants to kill me, including him. Yeah, that's exactly what I said. Okay, he's dead. That's fine. This actually went better than I thought. Get away from me. Okay. That was slightly scary because I kind of messed up that jump. I wanted to jump on top of the opera house to give me... Is this the top of the opera house? Whatever it is. To give me a head start, but I kind of messed up. Oh, hello. Where is my health? It's so tiny. You're so rude. Shoot him. There we go. Okay. God damn you all. I forgot about these two. Like I said, walkthrough fuckload of use for me. Right, the walkthrough did tell me that there's a shortcut here if you don't care about the secrets in the game. Is it here? Yeah, there's only one gold secret and you can actually pull a lever to get into the opera house and miss out a ton of stuff. We don't want to obviously do that because we want to get all the secrets. I don't care about killing all the people, but all the secrets would be nice. So, oh my god, just climb, woman. We're gonna do that. Climb, goddammit. Wish I was pro at games. I'm not. How the heck am I meant to make that jump with the thing swinging? Let's try it. Yep, see? Technically I touched that box, but shh. Nobody will know. Alright, for once we actually need a flare. And it wasn't accidentally lit. Alright. Pull this button. This should... Yes! Why do I always get pull and push mixed up? You know what I mean. Push the button, not pull the button. Right, there is a guy with a gun, so we've got to be careful. Love that music. You're gonna die! Oh shit, I really am. Oh. Jump backwards! What was he doing, man? I cannot get up this thing. This is really annoying me. I don't think he saw me. Wow, what a derp. Right, let's try and get this right, because there's... You know, if the camera would actually play ball, it would really help. The camera just hates me in this game. Right, get up there. Thank you. Jeez. Honestly, the camera is so bad sometimes, getting stuck on walls and everything. Rightio. Did that guy drop anything? I didn't actually check. I was too busy shouting. That's what I usually do. You dropped nothing, did you? Yeah, because you're a knobhead. Right. Ah, this is it. This is where we get into the opera house. Which switch is it? Do I have to put both of them? I don't know what this does. Apparently that did nothing. What about this one? Oh, I remember this little area actually. There are boulders down here. Sorry, squeaky chair. Just getting readjusted, ready for boulders. I think they're in there. Let me just double check. Yeah, this is it. There's like an attic-y area there, and if you walk, low enough down, the boulder's set off. But I can't seem to get him to trigger. Hang on. Try that. That work? No. What about now? No? Boulders don't want to come play? No? What about now? Okay, I want to get him done, like, out the way, because I know if I don't, I'm going to get killed. Yep, there we go. Those deadly boulders. Got a big one, a medium one, and a little one. What does this do? That shut the thing. Okay, I remember now, actually, I got really stuck here for a really stupid reason. So you shut that gate, and then I was looking around thinking, well, there's nowhere else to go. What do I do? I spent ages here, like ages, and I eventually had to look it up on a walkthrough. See, I do this a lot, especially for this level. And I didn't realise that by shutting that gate, even though the bars are vertical, Lara can now actually climb up it. I mean, you gotta admit, that looks stupid. Like, how would you know that? Like, that doesn't even make any sense. She's not even holding on to anything, technically. But hey, it's not my game. Stupid game. Every game is stupid. Right, you gotta be careful, these sandbags. They will... I think they will kill you if you, if they land on your head. I don't like them just hanging there. Oh, God! I like you even less. Why you put your... Oh, God, did we run out? Oh, no! I know! Oh no, what are we gonna do? Oh well, shotgun time. I kind of want the sandbag to fall. I really don't like it hanging there. I'm actually gonna save as well, because knowing my luck, I'll try and make it fall and land it right on top of my head. Come on. Why won't you fall? Why you're not like me? There we go. Right, okay. Think people come out this door as well. A dog and a guy with a club, possibly? Somewhere. Where is he? He's hidden in the darkness. It's creepy. I can't bloody see. Is there something in it? It's just a big, slopey bit. Is there nothing in here at all? Okay, so those two were just hiding in there for no apparent reason. Let's not question what they were doing. They're locked in a cupboard. Okay, now I'm completely lost again. Like I said, this walkthrough did nothing for me. Okay, I don't want to use too much of the shotgun ammo, because I'm still not sure whether my theory holds true about you getting the ammo, getting more ammo back on the next level. Ooh, one of the secrets is here, though. Let's go get it. Technically, I'm not doing it in the right order, but eh, I don't care. Come on, then. Does it not go down? Oh, it doesn't work yet. Duh. I need to get the circuit board thing to make it work. Oh my lord. I don't know what I'm doing. I do not like this level. This might end up being so long, I have to cut it in two, actually. Because, oh my god. It's so bad. I don't care. I'm gonna say it. I don't like this level. Okay. Apparently that let some people out. Hello? Uh-oh, we got the watch out, Lara, you're gonna die music. Right, that's you taken care of. Ooh, hello. Hey, that wasn't the best jump in the world. Come on, die already. Actually, I've got to be careful, there's no sandbags here. Oh my god, there was a boulder though. Holy poop, I didn't even realise there was a boulder there. Oh my lord. Oh my lord, oh my god. Right, I want to get this guy, because he's going to annoy me, I know it. If I leave him, he's just going to keep shooting at me. He can take a shotgun to the face. Actually, how do I get to him? Oh, hello, that's it. Didn't think I'd make that jump, don't you touch me. Yeah, fuck you. That's who you get for shooting at me. Okay, I just wanted him gone because I say he's going to be a pain in the ass otherwise. Actually, do I have that key? No, I don't yet. Okay. The key that you don't know about because it hasn't appeared yet in the level. That was a stupid jump. I took too much damage. God damn this chair. Why must you be so uncomfortable? Right, do we want to go to the opera side then? Ooh! I do not like that sound. Oh my god. Oh my god, how many people? Leave me alone! This is not going well. Oh my god. Just aim at them. I'm really wary of where the sandbags are. See, this is what it does. It tries to trick you into concentrating on them, and then before you know it, sandbag on the head. Right. Look, a large medikit to make up for the one we just had to use. Okay, let's just check the ceiling. Okay, from the looks of it, they seem to be on that side, so that's okay. Or are they? Oh my god. How close were they? What? Who is shooting at me now? Seriously, dude, go away! What's this? What does this do? Oh, okay, that opens that. How the hell do we get up there, though? There's gonna be a lot of how the hell do we do this in this level? Where are these sandbags? I can hear them, but I can't see them. And who is shooting at me? And I can't get these Uzi clips. It's really annoying me. There we go. Oh, it's you. I can see you. You're going down, motherfucker. He was just there. I saw him. Oh, for fuck's sake, Lara. Guy is shooting at you. Don't mind that. Oh my god. I think his body just exploded. I have no idea where his body just went. And he was no more. The opera house swallowed him up. Okay, one more save because we like saving in this game. And I'm not playing this like I'm a pro or anything. I'm just playing this for the sake of it. It's because my fans want it, man. I can't. Yeah, okay. I just be careful. I don't know where the sandbags are. I think there's just two here. How do these boxes that are swinging all through the sky, how do they keep swinging? Like, what is causing them to keep having that momentum? Perpetual motion. We can make renewable energy from these boxes. Okay. What do you do? Switches, many switches in this level. I have no idea what that did. Oh, apparently it dropped that drawbridge thing. Fuck's sake, really? How did you not make that jump? Please don't go back up. I thought there was like a timer or something. Okay. How much more screwiness can we get? To be honest, I'm surprised I haven't actually died yet. I really am. Because, you know, I suck at this game. We go up there. Yes, we do. Cool. Hello, I can hear little miceys. Oh my god, I hate these jumps. Really feels like she's not gonna make it. She's not gonna make it, man. Get away from me. Oh my lord. I love rats, but not these ones. I don't like this jump. Oh god, I hate it so much. It always feels like I'm not gonna make it. Actually, I think we can just run this one, can't we? Because it's got a slidey bit. Whee! Yeah, we just carefully walk around like a boss. And then pull this switch, which apparently does... It dropped a sandbag. Cool. Oh, okay. So we can get in the water. Ooh, we can get the first secret. Oh, is this gonna kill me? No, okay. Sweet. So I don't like that sandbag being there. Don't you drop on my head. Yes, the first secret is here. Or at least it should be. And I can't see a bloody thing. Oh, no, there we go. And we're back out the water. And we're back in the deep water. And back out, and back in. And back out, and back in. Okay, that's the way we want to go to get out, but... should be a secret. Oh, is it over here? Oh, dramatic music. I love how the music doesn't play in the water. Like, if you're underwater, no music. When you get back above water, dramatic music. See? Oh, stop. I cannot hear the music. So someone's just following Lara around with, like, a cassette player or something. A gramophone. Okay, the first secret. For some reason I didn't get the... Oh no, that's because it's the music as well. The bring noise doesn't work if you're underwater. I don't know why. Okay. Oh, it's got really dark. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Yeah, the door open. I don't like it. Thank you. I hate the dog. Lara hates the dog too. I've decided. She's just like me. So we gotta go up that ladder we just saw, which was over this way, was it? I think so. And then, we'll find the circuit board, I think, which will make the elevator work. Yes. Go on then. Pick it up. With feeling, woman. Okay. We have the first circuit board. I think that's the only circuit board, but never mind. Oh, if you hear tapping, it's my husband talking on WoW. It's fine. It is like 2 a.m. and like I say, neither of us can sleep. World of Warcraft expansion. Legion, yeah! The other thing is I've had to have my volume again even lower than I did before. Like, I told you in the last episode I had to put it low. Well, it still didn't work. I had to put it even lower. So now everything's literally a whisper in this game. So if there's some dramatic music telling me about I'm about to get smushed, I ain't gonna hear it. Just wanna save because... So when it's going like those boulders that rolled down on the ground floor and went into the water, I didn't even hear them coming. That was like really worrying. So I was like, shit. This is too quiet. But this mic is so sensitive. Right, this is in the area we were before where we saw the gold statue, which is right here. Ta-da! It's amazing, isn't it? And then we can pull this switch. Like I said before, this is a shortcut into the opera house. And if we go back around here and open going through the door, we can get some Uzi clips. Not that it matters, because apparently I never bothered picking up the Uzis. I don't even know where you get the Uzis. Like, I don't remember seeing them on any level. Right. Okay. And now we want to call... Hello? Someone there? It's a creepy sound. Don't like that dark at the end of the side. Hello? What's that? Oh man, this is freaking me out. I don't like it. I really don't like dark spaces. Dark, old, creepy places and spaces and nooks and crannies. Oof. Right, we want the lift to come up. If it would like to come up now, thank you. And then we're gonna take it. We're gonna get it to the top. Pull the door. Oh, the door opens itself. Magic. Pull this. Get in. And go down. Ugh, look at that amazing animation. Why does the game suddenly feel really 60 FPS and now it's gone back to normal? Oh, I think there's two guys with guns in here, actually. I'm sorry, Mr. Shotgun. You have to be useful. How are you not dead? Three shots, man. Three shots. That's bollocks. I mean, you know, usually one shotgun to the head would finish off most people, but never mind. What is this? Is this where I walk? Oh, this is where I jumped across. Uh-huh. This is one really dilapidated opera house, isn't it? I'm just getting them prepared. I don't know why, I don't like using ammo. I really don't. Even when I know I'm not going to be able to keep it, I don't like using it. Does this do something? Oh, hello. We can go in the water. But why do we want to go in the water? I can't remember. What is in the water? I really can't remember. Why are we in here? I don't see nothing. Wait, hang on, we need a flare. Help us stop getting stuck on everything. Oh, there's a lever. Okay. What does this do? Why is there a lever in the water? This doesn't make any sense. Wait, I'm playing Tomb Raider. Nothing makes sense. We got, like, yetis in one level soon. Not yet, but... That hurt my head. Yeah, the Yetis are really... It's kind of cool when you first see them, and then when they just keep yelling and yelling and yelling, they literally go... Rah, rah, rah. I was like, oh my god, shut up. Use the shotgun again, because why not? Gotta get over my phobia of using ammo. Do you want some of this, Mr. Mouse? Do you, Mr. Jingles? Go away, go away, go away! Oh my god, he's gonna kill me! Oh my god, how many are there? Okay, they're all dead. It's fine. Mr. Jingles. Yay. Did this guy drop nothing? Greedy little turd. Where'd you come from? Sorry. It's a good thing I looked when I did. Where are we? I do not know. Oh crap, I just had a sudden thought. We should really... because I can. We should really be holding on to our really good ammo because there is actually technically like a mini boss at the end of this level. So yeah, I shouldn't use it all because if I don't kill him fast, he's going to really hurt. Oh, we're coming up to the next secret. Is that all of them now? Okay. We got the silver one, didn't we? Did we get the gold one? Yeah, we got the gold one that was in the walking bit. We got the silver one in the water because it didn't play any music. Oh, this is like a little changing room. Cool. Alright, the last one is here. And I'm actually gonna save because this is a... It's not a dodgy jump, but if you don't time it well, you'll die to the fans and that's not fun. Whee! Oh, see, that was badly timed. I mean, I still made it, but technically you shouldn't, you should just land on the top rather than, you know. I cannot see a bloody thing. Really don't like these jumps. What are you doing, woman? Why did she just jump down? Ah, there we go. See? Pro. Pro skills. In it, blood. Why did my health come up there? Did I take damage from something? Whoa, I am taking... It's a mouse! It's a bloody mouse. Screw you, Mr. Mouse. How do I make this... Do I just jump down? I mean, jump over? Nope. See what I mean? Oh, she died so bad that her head went through the wall. And then I think we want to just jump up, because otherwise that's going to slice us into... If we try and grab the edge, it'll slice us into itty-bitty bits. And the last secret is... Here! We have the jade statue. Or... Is it jade? Oh, careful, careful, careful. There's a... That's really close. I didn't see that at first. Oh my god, that was really close. Can't believe I almost walked into that. This is why you should always light your flares when you're in dark places. And just do that little jump and pretend you're grabbing a ledge so you don't go bang and hit your head. Okay, cool. Let's pull this out then. Is there a switch behind here? So we can open this door. There's always a switch behind. So for some reason, someone goes around and puts these boxes all in front of switches. What kind of evil madman does this? There we go. Okay. What's up here? Broken windows. Hello? Can hear something. Right, what we want to do, if the walkthrough has served me well, I'm not sure why I'd think it changed, we want to get these two blocks together. We want to have one on top of the other so we can climb out the level. I mean, we're not done yet, but it's, you know, it's on the way out. Right, I think there's a guy, a thug with a bat up top. I can hear him. Just... But I should record more at night. I feel chilled right now. Apart from the scary dark. I don't like it. The scary dark. It's like the scary door. Where are you? Come on. I know you're there. I saw you. Yeah, damn fool man. Let's just jump and kill, jump and kill. Spray and pray. Come on, come get me. Come get me. I'm right here. Here he comes. Ha ha ha, took the bait. Stupid noob. Right, what have we got now? I keep forgetting what's in our inventory. Okay, so we got that ornate key. If you recall, I can't remember if I actually mentioned it, there's a door that needs a key. That's why I checked my inventory right at the beginning of the Opera House, just to see. I'm gonna save because I don't want to do that all again. Good thing I removed that boulder as well. Otherwise I'll probably forget about it. Hello? What's going on here? Oh no, this is where we have been. That's okay. It's fine. My nose is itching like crazy. Oh god. Why am I running around in random circles? Okay, do we want to climb out here? think there might be another guy with a gun, so just be bloody careful, even though you're not playing the game. You know what? I don't want him to lay too much in me. I'm so tired of using my medikits. I think the medikits are one of... Where is he? Oh no, we already killed him, didn't we? The medikits are one of the few things you get to keep in this game, so... Oh look, and we're conveniently on the same level as the door thingy with the key. Didn't that work out so nice? Boink, boink. Hang on. Have we missed something? You know, I think I have missed something. You know when we were in that water and I pulled the lever? I actually missed the whole reason of being down there. I think I've missed picking up the circuit board. So I'm just gonna go look there and see if it's there. Because I'm sure that's what I've done. Yep, wait, here we go. See what I mean? Stupid person. You know when we were on the main opera house level and we pulled that switch there? This was what was just below. I can't believe I just came in this room, pulled the lever, and then climbed back out and never thought, hang on, why were we in here in the first place? I'm such a derp. Anyway, we got that, which means we can carry on what we were doing. At least we don't have to worry about the boulders because we already pushed them out. Okay, we can now, finally, leave this level. Wait, hang on, how do we leave this level? Do we have to shut this? Yeah, okay, cool. We're not quite leaving the level yet. I know I keep getting over-enthusiastic about that. Oh my god, we finally get to leave! But yeah, not quite. Yeah, look, she's holding on to air. Amazing. So something I didn't show you right at the beginning of the level, the reason to get to this circuit board is, I believe, this first switch we pulled, which seemed to do nothing, we actually need to put the circuit board in here. Like so. And then, I don't know, I genuinely cannot remember. Something opened. There's a guy there. Yep, that's opened a door and shut it again. Alright, so I'm going to pull this, it's going to open a door on the stage, and then I'm going to go down there. Okay, I saw a guy here, where did he go? Come on. I saw you. Where are you, dude? Oh god, there's another one. Why you gotta kill me? Oh my god. Just kill him, just kill him, just kill him, just kill him, just kill him. I take so much damage in this level. Like, I think every level I take damage. I couldn't do one of those runs where people don't use any medikits. I just fail so badly. I'm always running into danger. I'm always running into danger, me. Okay. I think in this room there's just one box we can pull. Is it over here? Yeah. Is it pull or push? Let's assume push. Oh, it's not push. God damn it. One time it's pull. I always say pull instead of push, and this time it was pull. First world problems. Oh, I think we're coming up to the mini boss now. The one I keep talking about. We're also coming up to the end of the level, just because I haven't said it enough today. It's the end of the level as we know it. There's a switch. What does this do? Oh, does this pull the backdrop back down? Yes, it does. Okay. So what that has done, ow, is we can climb these boxes and, if we ever get there, climb out into this area. So we couldn't get to here before because it was like, just couldn't, okay. Oh, for God's sake. We couldn't do this because things, and there you go. Is there someone here? Right, I think there's a sandbag. I know you're there. These motion sensor sandbags. Unless there's a little gremlin just above cutting all the things, the string. Look, this bit's really damaged. This is really dodgy. Hello? I know you're down there. Or maybe not. You would. Just get out. Please. Oh, my lordy lord. Is there a mouse in it? I can hear it. Okay, there we go. Right. What does this do? Oh, hello. There's another guy. But I don't care, because I don't want to go down there. Right. How are we gonna... Wait for it. Okay. Whew. Oh no, this is the big bad. I didn't leave enough ammo, did I? Oh, wait, where did we get the Uzzies? I'm so confused. I thought we didn't have them. And now we magically do. Okay, I'm so confused. I'm gonna save because this guy really hurts, I think. Oh my god, just like that box did. Hello? He also has doggies. Like doggy henchmen. Where is he? You just stay ahead of him. Oh my god, that really hurts. Kill the dog! Please, just kill the dog. Just run around and run around. Die, 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 die. Look at the angry face on Lara. Just die, you motherfucker. Okay. Sorry, little doggies, but it had to be done. Right, what do we do now? Think if this is the end of the level. I think we gotta go through these doors and we're done. But I'm not sure. Oh my god! Don't do that! Don't do that! Asshole! Don't do that! You scare me. God, I hate this game. Give me the willies. Oh, it's creepy music. This is the music, actually. This ambience, the... Da, 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 da. That's been in the game since... Well, the first game. I think the first level, the caves had it. Some things never change. Do I have to jump here? Not sure where we're going. Oh, I can see a switch on the wall. I know where we're going. It's fine. If I was a pro, I could get across here in like 10 seconds, probably less. But I'm not pro, so we're going to take our time. I think there's also maybe another mob in here. Another henchman. But thank god we're done with the Venice levels now. Yes! Wait, can I just climb down? Maybe a lot easier. I'm sure there's one more guy. There he is. Mother truck. Oh, he dropped something. Loot it. Thank you. Okie dokie. Right, I'm gonna actually save here because I don't want you to see the next level. I don't want to spoil anything. You're just going to watch the cinematic at the end of this level and that'll be it. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like as it really helps me out. And I'll see you in whatever I play or talk about next. So, off I go for the cinematic. Bye bye, people.
But it's not quite the same now, is it?
Someday you will get a speeding ticket for that tongue, Fabio.
Hey, it's just a gut feeling that maybe you are wrong to look there.
Is your belief so fragile? Relax. Breathe deep. The gut, Fabio, has no more direction than a simple through and out.
When my father left when I was a boy, he confided to me that he was enlightened. Echoed by
something greater than impulse. He possessed the seraph. But he was just a disciple in this design. His death, plotting a path to be sought by the one, his son. You understand? Have faith, Fabio. Not Gatrod. We are searching the right place.
I know it. I believe it, Marco.
Good. Eros, have you... fixed that rail